Korea's leading shipbuilder, Hyundai Heavy Industries, has won a $3.2 billion order to build a thermal power plant in Saudi Arabia. The company signed a deal with the state-owned Saudi Electricity Corporation on Monday to build a 2,600-megawatt power plant in the coastal city of Jeddah. Once operational, the plant could produce 5% of Saudi Arabia's total electricity supply. The deal is significant for Hyundai Heavy Industries, as it has been suffering from a slump in shipbuilding orders from Europe.